Welcome to the second video on your new YouTube monetization channel setup. This is a worksheet to help you do that. And I'm going to use the example of the new YouTube channel that I want to set up specifically for this exercise. So the step number one is to clarify your channel's core mission. I can't stress this enough. This very step will be responsible for 99% of your success on YouTube. This very step will be responsible for 99% of all the money that you're going to make from monetizing your YouTube channel. Don't skip this step. It is the most important step, the most important thing. Don't do anything else until you have defined your channel's core mission. And then this worksheet will help you to do that. At the end of it, I'm going to show you a prompt that will help you to define your channel's core mission. AI makes it very easy to clarify your thinking. Now, the first thing is to define one overriding problem. Just one, not too many. You don't want to start a channel that is talking about politics, it's talking about making money, it's talking about marriage, it's talking about Bible study, it's talking about all kinds of things. No, there's just to be one particular audience and then one major overriding problem. So for instance, I'm dealing with marriage and relationship niche, and then I can think about something beyond communication problems, you know, digging into the root issues. For example, I can say modern marriages are collapsing, not because people are bad, but because we've replaced ancient proven relationship principles with shallow trends and social media illusions. So that is the problem statement. You need to develop your own problem statement, and I'm going to show you how to use an AI prompt to help you do that. Second thing you must define is the unique solution focus. There's got to be, you've defined the problem, there's got to be a unique solution. Unique meaning that you have found a content gap on YouTube, because that's actually where all the money is. Because if you are just there talking about the same thing that everybody is talking about, peddling the same systems and solutions that everybody is talking about, there's going to be no differentiation. And you really want to differentiate your channel, because every single minute, millions of hours of YouTube videos are being uploaded. Every single minute, millions of hours are being uploaded. And then you have to find a way to distinguish your channel from all these channels that are uploading every single time. And this is where you do that. So what is your channel's unique philosophy or framework? So I can say, for instance, in my own niche, that we teach timeless courtship rituals and cultural blueprints that help men and women build divorce-proof, legacy-driven marriages. So in this channel, we'll be talking about certain things like, in my village in those days, in those ancient times, 1900s, 1950s, 60s, 70s, growing up, if a girl comes and tells her parents, there's a man that has shown interest in marrying me, the parents will have to first of all go to that person's village or wherever they are and do some serious ancestry research. Those old people used to do serious ancestry research, and then they will come back and say, okay, yeah, you can marry this guy. His father was a good man, his grandfather was a good man, his great-grandmother was a good woman, and so you can marry. So those are the sort of things. So define your own problem statement and then your own solution statement down here. Then the third thing, of course, and also it's very important to choose your channel name. It's important to choose a name that resonates with the audience that you're trying to reach, and at the same time resonates with the mission of the channel. So you can choose three possible names that clearly express your mission. They are memorable, they are very unique, and they resonate particularly emotionally. So I came up with four name ideas. In fact, I started with like 30, eliminated it to these three or four, and then I am going for The Last Marriage Standing. You know, it has this cinematic, you know, sort of movie-like kind of thing. And then movies on marriage tend to be, like marriage movies tend to be really, really very popular. So I'm looking at audience that come to see the last marriage standing, and it feels like they're watching a marriage movie. Okay, so that is your turn. You do the same thing. And then the fourth thing is to draft your first video idea. And your first video idea. So what I have chosen is, don't get married until you have answered these three, I change life or death to important questions. So draft that first idea, and that first video should be very rich emotionally, and it should really be like a video announcing your channel. So it needs to really be a very thoughtfully chosen video idea. In the previous video, I gave you a prompt that will be able to do that. So for now, let me show you. Oh, before then, you can now develop your channel elevator pitch. You know, if you are meeting people, you're a speaker in a conference, and then you enter an elevator and you have those people, the audience, you have them for just 60 seconds before your next floor. How will you pitch what your channel does? That's what this step five does. So in my own case, this is the channel for people who are tired of dating games, broken homes, and temporary love, and all that and all that. So it's your turn to write your own here. Now, this prompt will help you very significantly. It will help you to be able to attempt to all these things. I want to launch a YouTube channel that addresses a major problem in there. Then you can put your niche here. Your niche could be in music and entertainment. It could be in health. It could be in a sub niche like widows. It could be in agriculture, whatever it is. It could be in career, women in career, whatever the niche is. So you plug it into this prompt, and it's going to give you lots of data that you can use to do this and help you to clarify your thinking. So let me just show you an example that I have just used right now. And the way I created this prompt is very, very deliberate, because I want it to come from an angle. I want it to come from an angle that no one on YouTube is already talking about. And that's really the key. You know, when you have that differentiation. So this prompt helps you to achieve that differentiation. So let's go to ChatGPT, for instance. And so let's go to a new chat, and I'm going to just copy and paste that prompt. Okay, so I want to launch a YouTube channel that addresses a major problem in the relationship, blah, blah, blah space. And then when I run this, so you see, it gives me lots of data that I can use to fill in, to plug in into the worksheet. So to fill that worksheet I just gave you, you need to do that. And see, it tells me that, because you need to understand the overriding problem that your channel will be devoted or dedicated to solving. This is exactly what this has done. So can you see? So the overriding problem it gives me is that most adults over 30 were never taught how to build a marriage, only to desire one. Can you imagine? That is amazing. I actually feel like rebuilding my mission to take advantage of that. So do you see that even this very first sentence alone has given you incredible ideas for this channel? You know, it already begins to tell you what the mission is. They were never taught to build a marriage. They were only taught to desire one. Is it true or not? It's very, very true. You look around you, people desire, but they don't know how to build it. So they enter a relationship full of romantic hope, but without the emotional, spiritual, generational, and financial intelligence to construct a lasting one. And then it suggests an angle with a fresh twist. It says ancient wisdom for modern love. So this is very important. Then contrarian. Okay, so most dating marriage channels ask, how can I get the right partner? But my own channel will say, how do I become the kind of man or woman who can build a lasting home? Even when attraction fades, hardship comes. I'm really excited about this prompt, okay? Please don't forget to thank me in the comment section for this. I'm really excited about that. Then, of course, it suggests names, the last marriage standing, before I do, marriage without mask, legacy love, and all of this, and then you can choose. So this is amazing. And then it can actually lead you to the next steps, YouTube channel description and about section. Actually, I need to do this. Okay, so I need to do this and put in my asset. So I say, give me the channel description and then the about section. So that's a very, very powerful script. So I will choose this. I'm going to be needing it later. So I'll put this in my, I'll put it in my asset. It's actually a shorter version. Let's see. It's a global blah, blah, blah. Okay, whatever. Okay, it's actually a shorter version. I'm not sure if YouTube will allow me to use that description session, will take as much as this. So let me put both of them. When we get to that place, we'll be able to do that. So remember that you have a Word document that you've titled your assets, your pre-challenge assets. So here I will add the YouTube description. Okay, I'll format that a little bit. So when we start, we are going to have a chance to describe what our channel is about. So I call this channel description. So you see what I told you, that it's extremely easy, extremely easy. Once you know what you want, you can use, you know, the prompts that I've created for you, and simply copy that and refine your thinking, and then you're ready to go in under 1 hour. So I will also copy this and put in that same asset, so that when I start building my channel, all the things that I need will be within reach. So that is how you will be able to fill this channel setup worksheet. So don't just go to create new channel and then just start putting things in your head, putting things in the channel, all the things that they'll be asking you about the channel. You just be, you know, putting it from something you didn't think through. But when you have some solid thinking and then you have this asset, you're going to see how powerful this really is when we go to the next video and start creating the channel in readiness to make money. All right, so whatever happens, keep showing up, and then watch out for the next video that actually shows you how to create your YouTube channel.